Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to some Elden Ring. Let's continue with our story here, guys. We're going to get through this game. I'm going to beat Melanir. Welcome, guys. If you want a stone ward key, it's going to be right on this bridge going down. It's right in this pile right here. So thank you guys for watching. I might do the stone ward key thing. Smithing stone.
Somebody there. My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander, I fear for Father's life. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They
have since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please. Please, if you wouldn't mind, deliver the letter to my father at the castle.
So there's a whole couple things we can do here. We're going to get a bunch of tiers, a bunch of stuff. If you guys are looking for the Morningstar, it's going to be right around here. Go across this bridge, and it's going to be right there for you. So it's the Morningstar. It's going to be right in this chest right here. So thank you guys for watching. Welcome back, guys. The Mighty Shot is right, is all the way over here. I go down here and down this path, and it's right here, and it's in the Beetle. So thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna grab all the smithing stones. And then I'm gonna go to the knight's table. If you guys go into the temple table of Lost Grace and go down here and go down the stairs and use the stone key. You can get... the Cypress Black Key crossbow. And use another... I don't have another stone key. But feel free to use the other stone key in here. I will take a look at next time. So thank you guys for watching. I thought I got quite a few stone keys. I must have used them. If you guys want free Bibles, by the way, check out WayFM. There's a free Bible link on my Twitch page if you guys want. I know you can get up in here, but... Welcome back. If you need some Ateria leaf, it's going to be right up here. You're going to find a nomad. There's a lift. And you're just going to run right to the side here of this giant tower. And it's going to be right here for you guys. So thank you guys for watching. if you guys want another Starlight Shards, sorry, one second, I got a wolf pack here. It's gonna be right over here. So come down here. There's a little right here is a little lift, and then come all the way to the side here, and you can get the Starlight Shard in this urn. So thank you guys for watching. Gotta get out of there. I need some cerulean tears. If you guys want to farm some Gravity Stone fans and chunks, just right up, there's a little lift gate. There's going to be a tower over here. And come this direction, right around here. And then there's going to be these guys, which can drop the gravity fans that you need. So thank you guys for watching. feel like there should be something here. It's just like... I definitely need some more Cerulean tears. I'm not really sure what's over here. It says precious item ahead. Maybe you need a shovel or something. I didn't think there was a shovel mechanic in this game, so I could be wrong about that, guys. Welcome back. If you guys want a stone ward key, it's across the bridge and up in this direction. It's right up here. So it's going to be right over here. So thank you guys for watching. Yeah, it's this area over here. All right, let's Forgot about this part. Oh, I'm dead. Oh! I don't know how to get back. How the heck do I get out of this one? Got it. Welcome, guys. If you want prattling pats, please help. Good gracious. It's going to be right over here. It's going to go down into the Impaler's Catacombs. Ow. And you're going to jump down from... Go through the thing regularly. There's going to be a little thing for a spike trap. Just activate it and then jump down. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys want Glove Wart Rank 2 and some purple... Gray Violet. Crud. It's in the Paler's Catacomb. You just get... I'll kill these guys first. So it's gonna be right over here at the Impaler's Catacomb, and go down in here. And you're going to activate the spike trap and just roll down in here. And the glove rope's going to be here, and it's throughout the cave. So thank you guys for watching. I thought I did this one, but I don't remember... I don't think these things can climb. What the heck? Gracious. I'm probably just gonna take on the boss. Good gracious, man. So stupid. Probably gonna die here. Well, that totally broke my headset. Good gracious. Well, that was... Getting attacked by a bunch of imps didn't help. But I thought I had it right there. Thought I was gonna do it, but I kinda ran right into that attack, which was my own fault, so... I don't remember this... I don't remember these catacombs at all. I thought this was this... It just sucks that we get attacked by five great imps. See if I can distract some of them. And I'm immediately getting my butt kicked by these things. Gracious. These things are so freaking annoying, man. Oh my gosh, I'm getting wrecked. There's just like 10 of these things in here. If I had the better... I mean... Oh my gosh. Fighting 10 of those things sucks. I'm just gonna take it easy on the boss. Make sure I don't die again here. Crap. Well, that's dumb. It's just like the auto lock is a little bit, it makes it a little harder, but. Got it. If you guys want the demi-human ashes, it's going to be right in this Impaler's Catacombs. So thanks for watching. I need to get my trusty two guard. There's these two guards that help, but I kind of want to go get those tears first and then go into the castle and fight. Because it would help me out a lot. Oh my gosh. If you guys want the yellow ember, you just gotta come down this path, go down over here, and straight right where this house is, the yellow ember will be right here for you. So thanks guys for watching. Sorry guys, if you guys want the yellow ember, it's right down over here, right down here, and it's going to be right here for you. So thank you guys for watching. Welcome back. If you need the eyes of Yolan, it's all the way over here. You go right into this area. It's all over this place. So just run through, get everything you need, and teleport out. Thank you guys for watching. if you guys want the Flame of Frenzy, it's right up in this area, right at the Kalos Baptismal Church. It's right up in here, and right here it will be. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys want a sacred tier, it's going to be right here in the church. So you got to go right here and grab it. So thank you guys for watching. Welcome back, guys. If you want the Flame Crest Wood Shield, it's right over here, right in this area. There's going to be a lot of Frenzy Flame guys over here, so the Flame Crest Wood Shield is right over here. So there's a couple churches over here we can get some more tears from. Oh, that looks high. I'm dead. I gotta go around there. Oh, almost died there. I didn't expect them to get up here. Oh my gosh. I don't know why I'm killing all these. I never even knew this was over here. I hear that freaking scarab somewhere. It's a weird little cave place. The heck is that guy? It if you guys want some Exalted Flesh, it's going to be in the more tunnels. And if you go through this whole place, once you get to a cabin, it's going to be right in here. So thank you guys for watching. Is it Moro? Mori? What's the heck is... Oh, he's just got a different type of... Got some sombers. If you guys want a somber smithing stone rank 1, it's going to be in Moro Tunnels. Just go through until you get to the cabin part. It's going to be right in the back. So thank you guys for watching. Just doing a bunch of videos here, guys. Sorry, I forgot that I should have my Twitch open. Well, this is annoying. I'm Featherhead. Really need rank 2 somber smithing stones, but I mean rank 2 smithing stones. Welcome back, guys. If you want soft cotton, it's in the Morin totals, and just go through. It's all the way over here. So thank you guys for watching. Not really sure what's gonna be in this area, so I definitely need to get something better than nobles. But the nobles are fun. It's just like there's just so many of them. So I'm gonna summon the nobles just. Yeah. If you guys want the rusted anchor, it's going to be in you're going to fight the last boss in Moro Tunnel. So just come down all the way over here and go down this path and you'll find it. And there's a bunch of somber smithing stones and stuff in here. So take a look. So thank you guys for watching. Rusted anchor. I wonder if that's a. Yeah. I'm gonna go right here, and I'll be right back. I gotta. Go to the bathroom. Video thing messed up. Look at my sodas. My sodas are the greatest sodas in the world, guys. I don't need a too terrible big screen. You guys don't want... What the heck is wrong with my camera? Sorry, guys. I just gotta figure this out. It's not there. No. Sometimes it just messes up. Just gotta... Come on, camera. There we go. Alright. Let's play a little bit longer. So I did want to go to the other side of the bridge here and get some of the tears and stuff. So basically fire and bleed is really stinking good. And fire and frost or fire and poison. I mean, anything paired with the Uchi Katana when you use resin stuff is pretty darn good. See if I can get a Pickles Owl's foot. Oh. I might run through Morgan DeFell. He could still probably kill me pretty easy. Ow. Welcome back. If you want the demi-human queen staff, it's right over here. You're gonna fight a big demi-human thing, and it's all the way down here into these ruins. And there's a bunch of stuff in here, so thank you guys for watching. If you guys want the crystal burst, it's gonna be right over here. You're gonna fight the big demi-human in this area, and it's crystal burst. Thank you guys. If you guys want an Arteria leaf, it's gonna be right over here, and just right over, right on this guy will be an Arteria leaf. So thank you guys for watching. I'm just making a bunch of stinking videos just to try to get my channel up and views and stuff. Not many people like Elden Ring anymore, which is understandable. It's an acquired taste, and I'm not a fan of all the stuff that goes on in Elden Ring, really. I don't like the whole story plots in some of the areas, but I'm not. The gameplay's it like one of the best, like really good. And when people poop on it, like it's just like they don't. Sometimes they don't know what they're talking about, really. Oh, it's an owl. See if I can get a. Trying to get an Alice foot here. No. I don't know how to get those out, the pickle feet. You just have to kill birds all the time. Aha. If you guys want Shield of the Guilty, it's gonna be in these ruins over here. Just making sure there's nothing. And I'll show you how to get it. There's gonna just be a hole, but you can use turret. And just jump over this. There's just in these ruins right here. So just check around these ruins. Once you get see a part like this, just jump into it. And it will be right down in there. So thank you guys for watching. There usually always is like a downward path around here. If you guys want a golden candle number two, it's right over here, right in this area, and we'll follow it to where it's supposed to go to. Do 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 do. So it leads to a cave. Nice. Thank you guys for watching. Oh. Man, there is a lot of death in here. I wonder if they just died from the fall. The rats dug a hole to kill everybody. Nothing too crazy. Holy crud. Oh no, a bear. I figured. Oh my gosh. Bears are the most worst enemies in the games. Ow. Bear. Thank God I'm super high level. Welcome, guys. If you want a Spelldrake Talisman, it's going to be in the Earthbound Cave. It's quite a tough fight. It's going to be against something that's tough, so be wary of that. It's you just got to fight the boss in Earthbound Cave. You have to go through a series of caves. It's like pretty hidden down in here. You got to go like around, and it's kind of hidden in there. So thank you guys for watching. Spelldrake Talisman. That's again magic damage negation. That's not terribly. That will help with a couple fights. Come on, what I got here? Tirana's Lily. Tirana's Lily. Bought a bear for a Tirana's Lily. Should be at least like 10 tiers or something. Bears are freaking ridiculous. And there goes my camera again. Gracious. I hope you like still frames. Blah, blah, blah. My camera doesn't like my sodas. keeps going off. I gotta fix that. I don't know why it's doing that. Gotta just keep. Now I gotta monitor. It's a new camera too. It kind of sucks. My computer's good, but it's kind of older. A little bit older. What they should do is make that a warp chest as well. Pickled turtleneck. Should at least been like a cool sword, like the Zweihänder plus 10, 50, plus billion. Zweihänder wins the game. I was trying to see what was down over here. It's just, I think it just takes you back, so. I pretty much got the Spelldrake stuff, which is not terrible. I've never gotten that one, so that's a new talisman for me. He's right. That's right. Oh man. Shit, man. This is a pretty cool place to write a message. I don't think anybody's... If you guys want the Faith Knot Crystal Tear, it's right over here. Just go down this direction, and right on the side here is the Faith Knot Crystal Tear. Thank you guys for watching. I don't think I've ever been in this one either. Tombs, Ward, Catacombs. Oh, come on. If you guys want Nomadic Warrior Cookbook 9, it's going to be in the Tombs Ward Catacombs. Oh, nice. And it's going to be... Sorry, guys. It's just going to be underneath this, all this stuff. You're going to see some jellyfish. There's a guy pointing here. It's kind of going to be after this bridge area, right when you get up here. You can go right over here. So thank you guys for watching. Kind of want to see what that entails. I mean, flame proof. Ow. Ow. Welcome, guys. If you guys want Prattling Pratt's thank you, it's going to be all the way... Sorry, guys. It's going to be not in the Morrow Tunnels. It's going to be right here in the tombs, Tomb Ward Catacombs. So right when you come from the bridge, go this direction. It's going to be underneath kind of like a pillar thing. You should be able to find it. Once you get through like most of the area, it's going to be right on the side right here. So thank you guys for watching. I think I got a rare sword. The gross messer. Ow. And there goes my camera again. I can't catch a break, guys. This always happens when I try to stream. At least my stream's doing okay. My camera is not doing so great. Sorry about this, guys. I'll get it, try to get it fixed next time. Let me check the properties real quick. I don't know why it just decides to go off and on. It's just mystery to me, mystery camera. If you guys want Lutul the Headless, it's right in the Tombs Ward Catacomb. You gotta defeat the last boss. It's a pretty, not such a tough catacomb. You should be able to handle it pretty easy, and you can get this summon. So thank you guys for watching. And some root resin. So that wasn't too terribly hard. So we're gonna definitely go for the tier.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed. Return to the lands between. Wage war. And brandish the Elden Ring. Grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord. Lord Godfrey. Shall I turn? Let my hand share them with me.
If you guys want another sacred tear, just come down across this bridge, and right here in the Church of Pilgrimage is the sacred tear. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys want the Gilded Iron Shield, it's right at the Church of Pilgrimage. It's going to be right over here. And thank you guys for watching. So we got even more health now. And let's see what this temporary boosts faith. Nice. Ashes of War. Golden Vow. I'm trying to figure out. I kind of want to get the poison cookbook. I can't remember where to get that at. No, I think it's over here. I'm gonna go fight the tree boss, I think. I think I'm strong enough to fight the tree boss. Go, guys! Attack! Ow. Ow. I remember that. Out. Oh, what the heck? Got him! Woo! That's only the first one of, there's a way more terrible one somewhere else, but... If you guys want the Opaline Bubble Tier, It's this tree. You're gonna have to fight the boss here. He's pretty he's manageable after a while, so just come back if you have trouble with him, farm up and come back. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys want the Crimson Burst Crimson Tear, it's right over here, right at this tree. You need to fight the boss here, so thank you guys for watching. Think there was like a thought there was like a golden tear up here too. Oops. Could have sworn there was a golden tear up here, but I have poisons. Ow. If you guys want a rune level 6, just kill the harpy down here. It's gonna be below this tree right over here. The harpy is right over here, and she'll give you a rune tier 6. So thank you guys for watching. I got a lot of runes I could spend too, so. Ow. The heck is that? Oh. It's just one of these things. That was the weirdest thing in the world. Oh wow, golden fireflies over here. Welcome back. If you guys want golden fireflies, it's going to be right over here. You're going to come right. You're going to jump down here where this lake is. The golden fireflies are going to be right around here. That right out. Watch out for that thing. And just take the golden fireflies. So thank you guys for watching. Yeah, that guy is the best. He's got such a quick attack. Ooh. I'm gonna get teleported here. And there goes my camera again. Enjoy my face. Not, that's not moving. I don't know what's wrong with my camera. I know exactly where this is. All the way over here. Can I defeat this guy again? I've defeated this guy before. Time is it? 10:11. All right. That's not good. Get out of there. Be fair. Oh no. That's so cheap. It's he gets. He's getting stuck in the corners, and it's just, it's not. I think I'm gonna have to two-hand the swords. I almost had him too. It's just, dang. It just sucks, man, when that happens. They get stuck in, like, corners or something, and then they get... Then, I got a two-hand on this one, I think. I think it makes the most sense. Because the only way I'm going to do too much, like, a lot more damage is if I... Gracious. They can't stop Gracewell. Come on, guys. That was pretty good. Those guys aren't too terrible once you get the hang of them. I fought those guys before, so... if you guys want free Bibles, check out WayFM. I mean, for that performance, come on, guys. Get a free Bible, gosh darn it. Check it out. I mean, Christians are pretty good gamers too, man. You can't deny. Can't deny. That was only a... That wasn't that terribly hard of a thing, so... I don't think I get any... Do I get anything for this? I thought I got something for this. Thought there was a chest up here. I cannot use yet. Alright. Oh, yeah. Here's the chest. I think I could just run around this guy. I didn't even think I needed to kill it. And that's the blessing due talisman. That gives me regeneration, I believe. Slowly restores HP. Welcome, guys. If you want the Blessing Dew's Talisman all the way up here, you can get teleported from all the way. You got to go all the way right here, the Tower of Return. And you got to... You could just try to run around the boss and grab it. Or else you have to fight the boss, which the boss isn't too difficult. You just got to learn how to... It's not really a boss. It's just a little fight. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. That was a little bit of a harder boss. I got to fix my... I think I'll do one more thing. Yeah, my camera is just not doing so good right now. I'll just no camera for a little bit. Sorry, guys. I gotta get that fixed. I don't know what my Elgato... It's an Elgato camera. It's pretty good. It's like... It's decent in the way of a camera, but it, for some reason, it's just been having trouble with my computer. So after this, let's teleport out. I just want to grab the tier over here, I think. We'll get Poison Grease maybe tomorrow. I kind of want to just play Elden Ring. I just really enjoy playing it. It might not be the best thing for the fans. For my... Or what it... The Gracewell heads. The Gracewell band. But thank you guys for sticking by me. We're just playing through. I just kind of want to play through this. I just never got a chance to beat it. And I'm just having... I just have so much fun playing Elden Ring. And I'm just... I feel like I'm pretty decent at Elden Ring. I'm pretty decent at most Souls games. I mean, I'm okay at with Sekiro. I'm not the best. Maybe Sliver. I mean, I might as well go grab something easy. Whoop. What the heck? Ow. Ow. I'm not a huge fan of going two-handed unless I have to. I know it's good for damage. But I'm just more of a sword shield guy. I do better with one-handed. It's kind of my style. I like to block a little bit. Welcome, guys. If you want the wing scythe, you have to come over here in these ruins. There's a little little walkway. It's just right here. It's pretty easy to find. You just go down. Well, what the heck? A rat. How did this rat come back? So, you're just gonna come across this bridge, go down here, and go down to the ruins. So, thank you guys for watching. Have a good day. I'm trying to make my way to... So, we need the key for that one. That lady might be a little bit difficult. I should probably do the other guy. I can probably beat the other guy now. If you guys want another sacred tear, an easy one to get is this one up here, and then this one over here, the Fortress America. Just go around, go down into the bottom of the map, and just right here for quick sacred tears. Thank you guys for watching. And we'll allocate more. I definitely hear something down there. Oh, I might die. No, I'm good. It's just a regular one. Just making sure. I don't think there's really much on this side beach, which is unfortunate. Oh. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I will see everyone later.